On Calhoun County schools for you now, we're being told that their online classes are over. They're going back to in-person classes starting on Monday. We're being told the district nurse wants to remind everyone that while the students are going back in person, that they're being asked to wear a mask in school, wash their hands, and maintain social distancing. And there is a form to report if a student has tested positive or has been in close contact with someone who has the virus.